So here we have this early 2000s Goodman central air conditioner that I just got starting up. It has, can't really tell what type of fan motor that is. It does have a Copeland scroll. That line is very cold, it's starting to get sweaty. It's a 5-ton from 2004, and this unit does not have a logo. That's really hot air coming out of the unit. Some of the hottest air I've felt coming out of a central air conditioner.